All right, let go of the UV sensor.